Here's Noah. Gaurav Bora goes across. The ball in, Edo Badir arriving! And a simple side foot from Edo Badir back into the starting lineup. Made by Noah, scored by Edo Badir. It's a simple goal for Goa and North East United.
When he got sent off against Mumbai City, he's come back after one game suspension. You normally see him picking the ball up just in front of his two centre-half, but he sees Noah pick the ball up here and he knows he wants to come back on his right foot. He does. And there's Edo Badir arriving late at the far post, which I've not seen him do before. He's arriving late and he scuffs it a little bit, but he hits the target. And how many times do you hear me say it? Look.
Menda. Stewart, lovely ball played forward once again. And a clever finish from Apuia. And it's Apuia that puts Mumbai City in front.
Again, it's such a good team goal. They just pass the ball around. As soon as Greg Stewart gets that ball, look at that intelligent run from Apuia. No one's catching him. They're turning to the linesman for an offside, but he times that run so well, and that's such a good goal, because look at that clever flick from the outside of his boot. But this is the quality Greg Stewart has. He's got that vision, puts it on a platter. First time Apuia, the slot.
Chante, Bipin, laid off Pereira Diaz, stud goalwards, it's Apuia for a second of the match, and quick feet from Apuia has brought him a second goal, and you can understand the smile by City, have a third goal, it's a second of the match, and better.
Well, it's looking so easy for Mumbai right now, champagne football, just simple 5 and 10 yard passes, Chante to Bipin, Pereira Diaz, you just thought overstretched there, probably not getting to Apuia, but when he gets that ball towards him, Apuia shows that composure in front of goal, taking it back on his right and just slotting it past Kamaljeet. Where is the defending? How is it so easy for Mumbai at the moment? Constantine would be fuming right now.
At times, so they really are playing their part as the 12th man, the Curler Blaster fans.
Dance ball. And Pasi Sliskovic, Rahimani, good save, pressure can go! And the follow-up hammered in by Vincy Barretto! And Chenny in a back level, and against his former club, he's rifled it into the top of the net.
What a perfect start! He, coming on at half-time, has made an immediate impact. He's just drifted out towards the edge of that box, and that's a stunning strike, and it's a good save from Sukan Gill. But if you just see, Nishan falls asleep, Vincy gambles to get in there, and Nishan really on.
Jahu, Stewart. Just opened up a little through, they backed off and allowed him through. And Greg Stewart needs no second asking, fires into the bottom corner. Beaten this time, it's in the lead at the start of the second half.
Well, again, it comes from that man, Greg Stewart. Always finding himself in so much of space. Easy pass, Jahu to Greg Stewart. No one's closing him down. And he's hit that with his right foot, hit it well. But I'm looking at the keeper's positioning. And has he just dived over the ball, we probably see a different angle and no better. But again, you've got to hit the target, and that's what Greg Stewart does. Yes, he's just hit his arm and gone into the back of the net. You could figure out from his reaction. It's a much better angle, and that's...
Players going on the march. Here's Sahal in behind and chips the keeper to put Khel Blasters in front. He's having a great season, but it was a great build-up and they've taken the lead.
No pressure on the ball. What's the keeper doing there? That's what I want to know. Take nothing away from this. Kulusny, it's a no-look pass, but you see the run from Luna. It just drags the defenders away, and then the intelligence of Ivan Kulusny to just feed that in. Great run from Sal in between the defenders. but the keeper's 18 yards off his line. What's he doing there when there's no pressure on the ball? It makes Sahal's job easy. And when you've got the ability and the talent that this boy has, it's going to end up... I will not be happy about conceding that.
Third goal of the season. Over the free kick, it's Brandon into the wall. Brandon with a second strike. Players get queuing up! Garachina caught it brilliantly! And Fires go into a 2-0 lead. They were queuing up in the middle. Nobody seemed to react for North East to get the ball clear. And when it's come out to Garachina, he's caught it perfectly.
The time, and yes, you've probably got till the end of the season to keep your job, you know, because you've come in a really rough moment. But if you just look at it, it's a resulting free kick from leaving that space behind. It's a poor free kick to start off with. Brandon picks the second one, and then the ricochet falls lovely to Gareth Shaver, and nobody's stopping that. Even the keeper tries to make a save. He strikes it so sweetly, but you're staring at a cricket score unless they change the way they're playing.
There's the ball, and now a chance for Danish. Celebrate. It's still early, but it is such an important goal.
The men in blue, a great little counter-attacking move here, and Christian got his head up and saw three or four blue shirts. Hubby let it go really well. Danish Farooq let fly into the top corner. It's a great pick out with his head up, Roy Krishna. A good first touch from Danish, and bang, into the top corner. It's a brilliant executed move for the men in blue, and a great finish from Danish Farooq.